Think Like a Man to walk the red carpet. I can't wait. I'm looking to see Steve Harvey, Michael Ealy. Prayer. You just passed by a second ago. Michael Ealy, Kevin Hart with his little short. You know they call him the short grown ass man? Can't wait to see that. Anyways, stay tuned. We'll be right back. Now with the movie Think Like a Man, did you read the book before?
I did read the book.
You did read the book? So, yeah, so I got the book too.
I read it, but I have enough distance, so tonight is going to be a wonderful journey for me.
Well, good. Did you read the book?
I did read it.
And how?
I need more pictures. You know how you go to the middle?
Oh my God.
Where are the pictures?
Wow. So if you had to give advice to a girl who really, you know, who's struggling in the game, what would be the one piece of sage advice you would give her?
Funny white guys.
Yes, sir. I'm with Raising the Standard Entertainment. Have you read the book Think Like a Man? Think Like a Man.
I've read enough of it.
You read enough of it?
I've got my own theories.
Oh, well, tell me some of your theories.
I mean, the thing is about not to make anybody else responsible for your happiness. And let people do what they want to do, show up how they want to show up, and then you decide if you want to deal with that.
Because so many romantic comedies is all about the ladies and about the ladies' journey, but my thing is that, you know, finally you have something for the guys. It's about act like a lady but think like a man, so it's about the guys and the fact that really we want to be caught, really we want to be in a relationship. We just don't know how to say it's okay to do that. So this movie gives us a chance to kind of sit back, relax, and enjoy that for a moment.
Wow. Now, there's a second book.
There is.
Is there going to be a second movie?
I think so.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's what we're talking about right now. We're talking about how to get Think Like a Man 2 up and popping. So look, if people go out and support this one, we're definitely going to be back for number 2.
Okay, what else is coming up that we need to know about?
We got a new movie that we're about to shoot called No Good Deed. It's with Idris Elba and Taraji Henson. It shoots right here in Atlanta later on this month.
Perfect. Did you get a chance to read the book?
Oh yeah, I read the book and I read the script. And I know a lot of people in the cast. I was able to go down to the set. So yeah, I'm very familiar.
But coming from one of the men are you?
I'm not supposed to give y'all all that right now. You know what I mean? I'm on the outside looking. I'm a songwriter, man. I got to soak all this up so I can't give y'all the secret. That's how I write songs.
Coming from a real man's perspective, do you think the book was on point with a lot of the tips and the advice?
The book was absolutely in the ballpark. It was like almost spot on.
Funny guy, tell me, how much of Zeke are you really in real life?
About 50%.
50%?
Yeah, because part of me is like, I like to abstain. Like when I get with a girl, I like to wait a really long time before I get in bed with her. When Zeke wanted to get in bed right away.
Have you ever been in a situation where the girl flipped the script, but she wanted it and you wanted it to be like, hold on, wait.
I'm always like that. I'm always in a situation. It scares me that women need to be validated through their vaginas. If a woman don't appreciate me taking time to get to know her and she want to hit, you know, hit right away, sometimes scares me. I'm like, don't you appreciate a man trying to kick you? You know, that's my sign. At my age, you ain't really just trying to fuck. At my age, you're trying to get with a woman you can be with for real.
There you go.
You know, so I take my time. And you know what? Especially doing what I'm doing. There's a lot of thirsty people out there. You gotta be careful.
I enjoyed it.
Yeah.
And I hear that you guys are talking about
the magazine in the house.
We appreciate it.
Yes, sir. No, I appreciate you, fam.
And then I'm going to send y'all. I know.
Cool.
I hear you guys are talking about number 2.
Thank you.
Absolutely. The sequel.
We're
making it happen, yes.
And the ATL, we getting it here.
I hope so. You know, it's either going to be here or Vegas. You know?
No, well, I'm
think I ought to bring it.
We're praying for Prince, so I know you got a special person in your life. But
yes.
What would be some great advice directly from Will to young ladies who are looking for that man, who's trying to get the ring and trying to save the cookie?
You know what? Be honest. And be honest with yourself and be true. When you're honest with yourself and true to yourself, you cannot lose.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Did you read the book?
I did read the book. It's common sense.
You think most of
it? And sometimes we forget to use common sense. Like we fall in love and common sense. So the book for some people is a nice reminder, and the book for some people is a revelation. So you gotta figure out which one you are.
Wow.
But it can help.
Thank you very much. Hey everybody, this is your girl, the Damsel, from Damsel in Distress .blogspot. I just want to say this has been an amazing experience. We are outside of the Regal Cinemas in Atlanta for the celebrity viewing of Think Like a Man from Steve Harvey's book Think Like a Man, or was it Act Like a Lady, Think Like a Man? Either way, had an amazing time. Got a chance to see Steve Harvey, Kevin Hart, Michael E.